Move your peg up to the the require layer and insert in the hole. Oh, that's kind of sus. I'm just joking.